friends, this video is all about the solution of all physical and mental health problems. In this video, I will be talking about Ashtang Yoga. Ashtang Yoga means Asht Ang, 8 limbs, 8 types. So in this video, I will be talking about 8 types of Ashtang Yoga.
First of all, you need to understand and accept that yoga is not only useful for your physical fitness, but your mental fitness as well. But I must say that morely it is concerned with your mental health fitness. These days everybody goes through a lot of problem in their life. Somebody is having problem in their studies, some financial crisis, depressions, personal relationships, emptiness, friendship issues, career pressures, family issues, unfair treatment, workplace violence, inner peace, and a lot of mental issues. And you know, we are too busy with improving our lives. In that, we forget that mental stress and anxiety are very serious issues, and you should seek help as soon as possible. So my friends, look around your life and see if you're having these kind of issues. And if you can identify the issue at that time, you can be able to deal with them in a better way. Here in this video, I'm going to give you a solution. And the solution name is yoga. Believe it or not, yoga has got a solution of all your problems. Yoga is just not the physical exercise that you do. It also works on your entire part of inner and outer body. You know, I have changed my life in a better way. I got to know the art of living by doing yoga. And I want you all to enjoy the same benefit that I have. And now I'm going to talk about Ashtang Yoga, which has n numbers of benefits. Like, it helps in increasing strength, it increases muscle tone, it improves cardiovascular fitness, it helps in reducing your extra fat, it reduces complete anxiety and stress, it increases focus and creativity. This also balances your blood pressure and it improves your flexibility. It also helps in preventing all injuries. And in the starting, as I told you, that Ashtang Yoga has 8 limbs, 8 types. So let's talk about the 8 limbs of Ashtang Yoga now. So first limb is Yama. Yama teaches us the moral ethics, moral values, moral codes like behavior, sense of integrity, and ahimsa, which is non-violence. Always remember one thing: treat others exactly the way you want to be treated by others. You always start the journey from outside world to inner world, but everything is inside you. All you have to do is to start exploring yourself. And let me tell you how you can explore yourself. And believe me, you can start exploring yourself by following all these 8 limbs which I'm going to tell you. The next one is Niyama. Niyama is personal discipline, swachh, cleanliness, purity. The third one is Asana. Asana means yoga position or postures. The fourth one is Pranayam, which is breathing, or you can say control of life forces. The fifth one is Pratyahara, which is withdraw senses or detachment. The sixth one is Dharana, which is concentration. And then Dhyanam. Dhyanam is meditation. The eighth is Samadhi, salutation, or absolutely absorption. So these were the 8 types of Ashtang Yoga. Once you make it as a habit, make it a way of life, you will start realizing that there is no such big problem in your life. You will feel blessed at every stage of your life. You know why today I'm shooting this video on Ashtang Yoga? Because a lot of people have asked me that what is the secret of innovation in you? What is the secret of your energy now? So I would like to give all credit to yoga. It is the habit which I have cultivated for so many years. I'm also a certified yoga instructor. Yoga is a way of life that I adopted and find myself with a lot of energy. You know, I counsel a lot of people, a lot of consultation I do, and it bothers me a lot when I get to know and see young people, young generation, committing suicide, and it bothers me a lot, it hurts me a lot when they are not able to cope up with the problems and they take this drastic step. It hurts me a lot. I always say that you are not alone, you are never alone. And trust me, if you follow these steps of Ashtang Yoga, you will live your life in a better way without anxiety and depression. No problem will come and touch you if you follow. For this life, you don't need to go anywhere. No doctor, no consultation, no counseling, no therapy. All you need to learn the art of practicing Ashtang Yoga and make it a way of life. So after this video, I would love to hear your own experiences of Ashtang Yoga or any benefit you gained. So leave me a comment and let's share in our love of this practice. Hi guys, I hope you like the video and I have information for you. If you have kid in your family who is average, below average or very good at studies, I recommend a channel, Rajput Education. This channel is beautifully designed for the kids. This channel is very good. I highly recommend it for every parents for their kids.